Artist Darrell Franke loves to paint. He began painting around 10 years ago. However, life sometimes gets in the way.
Well, I was married and raising two kids, and I just really didn't have the time. I was in the oil field, lots away from home, you know, lots of work on away from home, so.
A friend of Frankie's, after seeing some of his works, persuaded him to start painting again. Franke also had a friend who was interested in donating one of his paintings to a charity fundraiser, which allowed him to become interested in creating works of art once again.
I had one at a friend's place, and I heard of a young fellow that needed to get some speech therapy done, and he'd had a heart attack or something like that. I heard that they needed some donations for a fundraiser. So yeah, I donated one of my paintings to them, and they did very well with it.
Franke says his paintings are not inspired by actual locations he's visited, rather they are places from his own imagination.
It's just places that I'd like to be. I've never seen pictures of these or been anywhere like these places, but it's just places that I'd like to be. No, I sit down at the canvas and I just try to imagine what a place that I'd like to be at. And I love to fish, and like this one here, you could drive your little boat out of the bay and into the main area and maybe catch a real nice trout or something.
The intricate works of art are completed in a surprisingly short amount of time.
They vary, usually about 2 to 3 hours.
2 to 3 hours?
Yeah.
Wow. You do that in 2 to 3 hours.
That's amazing. Actually, the first painting here and this fourth painting I did at the Tabor Corn Fest.
Okay.
And I did them both in less than an hour.
For Go Southern Alberta, I'm Ryan Craddock.